I gave my friends 3 lives to get through 5 1-minute challenges. But if they waste their lives, they're getting wet.
All right, we got Brian, Jackson, and me, and we got to make this ball in the hoop for the first challenge. If you fail the challenge, you have to jump in the pool.
That's cold.
Brian's going to go first. All right, you have to make it. You get 3 lives. And once you lose all your lives, you jump in the pool. Whoever has the most lives or at least survives gets a prize. All right, give her a shot. All right, Jackson's turn. Let's see what he's got.
Tell me when you're going.
I'm going right now.
We're going to make this for sure.
Nice shot, Michael.
Next challenge. All right, the next challenge, Jackson's gonna go first. You have to use this paddle right here in the volleyball, and you have to hit it across the pool and hit the diving board.
Oh, that was off.
Jackson has 1 life.
All right, guys, I'm running here, but hit that diving board. He's got 2 lives left.
All right, he's got 2 lives left. Let's not make it 1.
Shoot.
Ready for this?
Look how insane Michael is.
We're gonna hit that diving board.
No, he's not. He sucks. I hit the first time, we deleted it.
No!
Okay, we all have 1 life right now. The next challenge is gonna be a little bit easier, but still failable.
Challenge here, we gotta get the ball into the hoop. I succeeded.
No, get over there. The third challenge, Jackson's got a football, Brian's holding the floaty out there. Jackson's gotta throw the football through the floaty. If he misses, he has to jump in the pool. You got 1 life left, let's go. Hey! Now it's Brian's turn. Let's see if he has as much luck as Jackson did.
Aaron Rodgers, 2.0.
Woo! Alright, I gotta make it or else I am in the pool. So let's hope I make it. I am not a football player by any means. Hey! Alright, we're going to the trampoline now. Next challenge, where you're on the trampoline, we have to perform a front flip and at least land on your butt because none of us are really all that athletic on trampolines.
Trevor Hoffman thought different.
If we fail, then we have to jump in the water, obviously, because we all have 1 life left. You guys watched our last video, you know what that is. All right, now it's Jackson's turn. Do a flip, land on your butt, or else you're jumping in the pool. That was pretty close to the ground, but I think it will give it to him. All right, it's Brian's turn. He's got to do a flip or else he's going in the pool. At least land on your butt.
Oh.
We're all children of God, so we grant him an extra life.
Brian has been granted an extra life.
He's a big boy. It's not his fault.
All right, we're back at the pool here. And the final challenge is going to be the hardest challenge. We have to take 1 of these pool floaties and sail across the pool from this end to that end. If you fail, you don't have to jump in the pool because you'll already be in the pool. Oh yeah, and 1 other thing. Oh no, I'm not doing that. Oh, Jackson's already sailing.
That was successful, guys.
Jackson, since you started that way and you're supposed to start off that end, you have to get on the diving board now.
Wait, diving board? What do you mean?
All right, Jackson is going and he has to get from here to here, and he has no momentum going for him. It's gonna take him a while.
What are you doing?
He's gonna go in. He's gonna go in. You're gonna have to. Oh, you. Yeah.
Each code.
All right, Brian's going. Board. You can go. Yeah, you go off the diving board. And Jackson's not giving up his. All right, he is still safe, even though he's really wet. But he is still safe. Jackson is sabotaging.
He's on the wrong way, guys.
I have to say, I hope this goes well, because it probably isn't.
This looks cold.
It's windy. I don't want to get in here. Okay, here we go. In the end, guys, we all failed the last challenge with no one winning the $100 cash prize that we did not tell you guys about.
We suck at this, man.
So thank you guys all for watching. We're gonna come back. We'll be with another one next time, and peace.